We'll be right back. Two demons down. You really are strong. Glad we're on the same team. If we weren't, I'd probably be dead by now. Okay, only one more to go. Hope you haven't run out of steam.
Come on! Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadow. Are you sure? 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 All right.
Thank you.
All right. Oh? All right. Are you sure? Thank you. right. Hmm. Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather. Are you sure? All right. Thank you.
Wow, you actually pulled it off. Too bad you get nothing out of it. Or maybe you're just happy being a tool. I don't know. Either way, I did say I'd let you inside the Central Temple. Why don't you go head outside? You know, I honestly feel pretty bad for you. So I might as well show you the truth. The truth of this world, and the truth of Mitsubi. Now, come in.
Thank you.
Quit complaining. You won't have to hang in there much longer. You can get all the rest you want when this is done.
Your plan is to take me out by caressing me with Magatsuhi? I say we just get this over with. Never liked this place much anyway.
Well, what can I say? People like you were made to be stepping stones. And yeah, it's a cruel job, but somebody's gotta do it. Thanks for going to all that trouble. The Magatsuhi those powerful demons were hoarding is now mine. It's enough to bring Musubi into being. Are you oblivious or just plain dumb? I didn't know you were such a saint. Listen, this guy is not at all who you think he is. This whole sacrifice idea wasn't even mine, it was his. See, he was planning to use this Magatsuhi all along. And it would have been you or me hanging up there.
Yeah, I came up with the plan. That doesn't mean I would have carried it out.
Oh, I'm sure you would have. One life doesn't amount to much. Didn't you say something along those lines?
It doesn't matter what I say now, does it? It'll just sound like an excuse to you. Most things that are worthwhile require some sort of sacrifice. I've made many sacrifices in my lifetime. So go ahead. Do whatever it is you're gonna do. Just remember, you'll pay a high price for following that path.
Don't worry. Like you said, it's my decision. I'm the one in charge here. Pay close attention. This is what happens when you cross the true master. Okay, time to rest in peace. Any last words before I dunk your ass?
Do your worst, kid.
Perfect. With this much Magatsuhi, there shouldn't be any problem. My god will soon emerge from the infinite space beyond the Amala network. He is outside the flow of time, a being without a name. The god of absolute solitude. I guess it might be inconvenient for him to remain nameless, huh? Let's see, a drifting god. How about Noah? Come forth, Noah. My god. Awesome, right? The world of Musubi will soon arrive. No longer will people interfere with each other's lives. Everyone can finally be content. Thank you.
Thank you.